So here we have a familiar sight. Alice is standing in a train, moving at speed V, while Bob watches from the sidelines. Now on the train is a light clock. Alice measures the length of the light clock and finds it to be LA. Now I'm going to make a crazy assumption. Perhaps when Bob measures the length of the light clock, he might get a different value, which we'll call LB. Now, what are TA and TB, the times Alice and Bob measure for a round trip tick of the light clock?